What's up, everyone? Just want to remind you guys that today is the last chance to enter my giveaway. I'm giving away 12 tickets to the main event on Natural 8. It's a $20,000 guaranteed with usually 5k up top, so decent tournament. Last chance to enter today, guys. Just click the link in the description and get involved. Enjoy the video.
Fresh water feels good, man. Two out of nine. Good final tables, do it. Threes with the call. That's definitely not a call. You know, I would open under different circumstances, but the one guy that can play back is on the button, which is obviously a great position to play back from, so we're just folding. Not gonna push it too much here, you know? It's just not necessary. Pick up ace queen and 215 bounty. No action. What are the blinds level for the blind levels for this? Structure 10 minutes. Okay. Yeah, 10 minutes is pretty quick. Usually they like when it starts to come the structure slow down once you make the final table, not here, so yeah. But we're going for an open here. And we got one through. Poke champ. I want million. I don't know. Chat poke, I'm not the RDS support, I have no idea about each country. Yeah, just contact the support or I don't know. What time is the giveaway? Monday. Monday evening, New Zealand time, which is like, depends where you are. So it's like Sunday night in America and Monday morning in Germany or Europe. I mean, I believe it's 14 big blind under gun opening range. It's really, really strong, so you check it off. It's not a good call. Even if it's not that strong, let's say like his opening range is probably like aces and kings and queens, maybe checks, and then hands like queen check, his bluffs or whatever. If he does that, so like I think check 8 is just always dominated against that range pretty much. And hands like ace king are just probably open jamming, so I think with such a narrow range, check it off. It's not profitable. A profitable defend. And so far, we've won a couple of chips since we reached the final table. That's good. $215 Super Tuesday starting now. Might register it. I'm not sure. I have to see. This is like right now, I have to decide how long I want to grind for today. Oops. I don't want to brag about my party poker bands, okay? Party poker just always rearranges their tables themselves, and that's the reason it always pops up. It's pretty annoying. Oh, that's a rejam. Similar, like. Good luck, ace 9 and 2-15. That 2-15 could be so much fun, guys. That is such a good final table. Is it today, tomorrow? Monday, as I said. Just wait, there's a delay. That's the reason it takes a little while for me to respond to your questions. Otherwise, people could see my cut while I'm playing with them. Oh, baby. It's a good hand to have on the final table. Let's hope the big stack plays back. Nope. Let's hope somebody rejams. Nope. Whatever. At least we didn't lose. All right, over here, we're pretty close to money, so I gotta be careful. I'm still gonna c-bet here, but if he jams, I'm gonna fold my hand, actually. I kind of want to check the flop here, but the issue with that is that I do have a hand that needs protection, and I'm just gonna fold. So I don't really want to give him a free turn. But yeah, sucks to check fold there. You got two songs on repeat, it should be on random. I mean, this is a 9-minute song. Oh, they went over, like, it automatically goes into Spotify Radio, so this is not the playlist anymore. I'm gonna go back in a second. I should like to go back now. Just let me listen to the playlist, you know? But yeah, we're just listening to a classical music playlist today, so everything kind of sounds similar. Just gonna check fold to flop here. Tempting to double barrel now. I'm gonna bet the river. We lose the checks, tens, and win versus eights, sevens. I'm just gonna bet a quarter here. Yeah. Can you register for Natural Aid if you're in the UK? You can't, sadly. But the UK license is coming. This guy's been a bit active. Let's see if we cannot punish him here. So Rich Lero. Poker is dead. Dot yes. All right, let's pick up a hand and get some action. Like the king 9 suited hand, we can also check on the river, but it doesn't really matter if you bet a quarter or check. Because I think if his range is like 7 to checks, it should be kind of indifferent if you check or bet there, you know? But I think it's probably like 6s to checks, maybe even 5s. I think there's a quad, he doesn't fold any of these hands, so it's probably better to bet than to check. Oops. A good keyboard, I hope. 1 second. Oh, boys. There it is. The guy has been definitely a bit active, man, I gotta say. I'm not keen to 3-bet call here, but that's the play. Yay. It's no fun getting a C with aces. Well, I always think about it that way. Imagine if the VOP comes down 9-7-8 after the big blind defense and you're just like, puke. So at least we have an easy spot. Some easy chips. That's something. And I'm so excited about Germany playing tonight. And Switzerland as well. Like both teams that I'm supporting playing, that's amazing. And it's still interesting for both teams, you know. Both teams have pretty damn good chances to advance. But it's not guaranteed, so if they fuck up, it's gonna be terrible. It is not a steal. Depends on the definition of steal. Some people use the term steal for raise first in. So raising in an unopened pot is automatically a steal. That's what holding manager does, for example. I don't know. Depends on the definition, I guess. Late joining after enjoying finishing my bachelor, still GI mate. Nice, Root to Dutch. Congrats. For all the guys that ever say, I know. Alright, GG. Fuck ACR. Yeah, that's pretty nice, dude. Congrats. I would like to have the bachelor, but I wouldn't like to put some work in. So I'm happy with my spot as well, but it's definitely good to have something as a backup, no matter what you're doing. Feels good, man. A lot of you guys are finishing your like degrees. It's good stuff. Go back up here, this guy jams 5 bigs UTG. Could have our first elimination on his final table. Oh, he's disconnected. I was like, how is he tanking this much about like 6 big blind jam? It's not a thing. Always check. Wow. Rip. Rip, 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 rip. That's great. Now we can put the payouts on the screen. Let's go. So many lobbies. Is this one? Poke champ. That was quick. All right. 312 euros guaranteed. No. Oh, what a great position to bust. Look at these payouts, man. Noise. Ball arrow. And I'm Alex finding tables to speeding, but I'll find tables to his piano ever. When you make final tables day after day, 500 final tables a day, it's nothing special anymore. When you reach that sicko level that I'm on, you just sit there, chill, and finish work. Nah, but it's still like plenty of tables. Like, I can't get too excited about a final table because there's so much to focus on, you know, on the other tables though. So that's pretty much the main reason I don't do anything super crazy for final tables, because my focus still lies elsewhere, even though the focus for you guys as a stream is only on the final table. For example, over here we have an interesting hand. I'm going to check jam the turn versus the double barrel, especially versus that sizing. I love it. So good luck. We have infinite equity and we have fold equity, and that both of these are amazing things. Let's see. What up, Freaky Prince? Yeah, right now I'm in Auckland, New Zealand. Hey, baby. So right now I'm just going to grind out a session with some tubers, I think. Maybe I still play 215 Super Tuesday, but then I might as well play. Nah, I don't know. How much money am I making on average there? I would kind of like to compete in a tournament, but it's just, the time is not perfect, you know? I'm German. Nice. Sweden. Germany have woken up. I think we'll see a different version of them. Yeah, I think that's not a bad guess. I think that's, I don't like to see. I'm just happy that Switzerland performs very well so far. The guy and Gina first half today, they were brilliant. Really, I didn't watch the game, I was streaming. But Germany still is like, it's a likable team, you know, there's lots of good people on that team. Fuck Argentina. Fuck the national team at least. Not fuck the whole of Argentina. I always wonder, do you think like the players get into trouble if they present themselves like that? Because the World Cup is such a big event, it's like so prestigious as well, right? So a few countries represented by a bunch of people that act like the Argentinian national team is. I'm not sure, like obviously there's people that have a lot of pride for their country and stuff like that, and they must get upset about it. Or do you ever think like the president or something says something to them, but like, guys, stop acting like fucking bitches and actually play football, you know? The entire world hates us now. Yeah, not sure. On the Storm Bubble in the 50 euro turbo on .es. That's a hand. Let's open up. Germany easy win versus Sweden. Easy. No sweat whatsoever. I'm not sure. This guy is like a personal vendetta against me. I feel he opened like my button every time and my big blind. Is he coming with the 3-bet? No, he's not. But he thought about it. Keep a close eye out on you, mate. I'm not sure what's up with that. It's just me perceiving it that way, I'm sure, but it's so funny. I saw Lex was on the Hot 1-9 final table. How did that end? Some people told me he had a rough stretch lately. Did he ship? Yeah, I mean, Germany, Brazil, man. These are like the times where I grew up watching football. 2002, man. Oli Kahn. Those are the teams, dude. And we're here, 5-3 bet. Button versus early position with King 7 suited. C betting the flop now. I think checking this flop would be fine as well. It's obviously a great turn. Now we're just going for three streets. Bet, bet, Jam is the plan. Fam. So he doesn't have the nut flush. Alright. Omdi is 10 off here. I hate my life with the big blind rejams. Luckily he just folds. We're down to 33 now on party. We gotta run, boys. You got too cocky, sir. That's just me trolling, dude. It's just my humor. Don't take everything seriously I'm saying. But yeah, I'm certainly a bit cocky. For sure, I give you that. It's part of my humor and part of my character. Don't worry, this time German will not be in first four. Yeah, I could see that happening. There's so many, like, good teams. Like, this World Cup is really exciting. Everybody has a shot. Favorites are getting crushed. And then they win again. There's lots of nice teams that I would root for a win. I just want to see some good games, you know? Ooh. Hold it! Nice. Yeah, I feel like this is a pretty good World Cup so far. I wasn't really excited for it. Obviously, the time zone here absolutely sucks for me. Let's see what happens here. Ooh, what a turn. GG. But, yeah, it's just nice to see a good competition. Yeah, I mean, Germany still is a really, really good team. If they play accordingly. Alright, big flip here. High card. Poke jam. Let's go 250k in the 50 euro turbo. And we might get a bounty here. Oh, I grind this is a bounty. Yeah, that could be a fun one to get, guys. Oh, baby, let's go. Let's go. Ship it over. Ship me the 1250 in the big stack. Gamba, gamba, gamba. Come on, speed up, dude. The people want to see more hands. Because I got ace-king over here as well. Limping it versus the 10 big blind, big blind. Alright, force an ace-queen, and we are pretty much dead. GG. I limped the ace-king, gonna bet the flop. Yeah, just going for three streets, almost run out. Run out. Yeah, Croatia played some good games. Actually, we just fold here. Nah, I'm gonna cheer for Switzerland and Germany, obviously, but there's many nice countries, like good teams that play good football and have good fans, you know? So, I don't really care, you know? I'm not gonna be hurt in my pride if Germany doesn't win or anything like that. As long as Argentina doesn't win. Because fuck that team. Good hold. Get an open through with ace 10 offsuit here as well. Alright, now we're peaking in this tournament. Yeah, we fold. 424 euros. So many short six though, it's pretty crazy. Thanks, Winner Man. GG, mate. Hope it was a good one. Nah, just like the way they behaved on the court. I feel like Argentinian players obviously are just amongst the worst players when it comes to fairness. There were so many like scenes today where people just like unnecessary fouls and little fights and just so much annoying shit. Traitor. Yeah, France is a good team. I watched one of their games. Look good. But yeah, World Cup is pretty good so far. I'd say. I mean, from what I've seen, it doesn't really count, you know. I'm not fully into the World Cup. It's just when you see it, we're away from the world. Let's limp this. He has been folding a lot, but it's like two hands I raised. I think the field is soft enough to outrun the 10% rake. But yeah, I used to play the hot 1-9 on there for a while, but I mean, besides breaking it all so much, I think it's not a good tournament, but I think like the 50 euro big fields are fine. Oh, très bien, je parle un petit peu de français, mais, shut up, don't talk in French, guys, can't, actually, ta gueule, ta gueule, no, no français pour moi, chat, please, alright, we got tens, good luck, he hasn't really played back much against me yet. But I haven't been out of line either yet, so this is just a fair trade, you know? That's just not bad. I folded the queen 10 off in the hijack last time. Queen 10 off, I can't. So we open this. I mean, this tournament is 4,000 euros up top. This could be really good. Now we're just folding. Would have called the original. Yeah, what happened to the fucking Netherlands, man? What happened to you guys? Ruud van Nistelrooy. Edgar Davids. Wait, what's his name? Edgar Davids? Yeah, I think Edgar Davids, right? Dude, what a fucking legend. Do you remember the glasses that he was always rocking? Oh my god, that was... I fucking love that guy, man. That was legendary legendary times. For Milan as well, or Milan. Fucking Diakoid and all of those, all of the gang, you know? Diakoid. When I was in elementary school and there was the World Cup 2006... 2008? 2004, I guess. Wait, let me think. No, it's... Oh, it's 2018 right now. I thought it was 2016. So it was 2006, right? Yeah. So World Cup 2006, I was in elementary school. And everybody had the Panini stickers, you know, and you used to gamble with them and trade them and shit. And everybody, literally every single person had, like, infinite amount of Diakoids. Nobody wanted Diakoid. He had no value whatsoever. Everybody had fucking heaps of that guy. That was funny. Oh shit, can we get another letter with the check here? J for Jeff? Nope. Guaranteed 600 euros, damn. Damn, 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 damn. Man, I like this chat right now, pretty active. Lots of comments. German will always be up there, so the star, but you just know they can write out the results. I mean, the German team is obviously just sick if you look at all the players. I mean, they have the best goalkeeper in the world. They have fucking Boateng, who is like the best defense man in the world. And they have people like Müller. Kroos is insane, obviously. Like, there's just so many good players in the team. Open queens and 215 bounty. We have 50 bigs, 28 left. Pretty crazy tournament as well. Also, just always enjoy watching Kroos, so that's what I like about the World Cup, because I usually only watch the Bundesliga and not much international football. But his goals are just amazing. Always fun to watch. Honestly, oh my god. Where's he from? Spain. Yeah, we can't fold. It's tempting to fold here because he opens into these stacks, but I honestly would fold like sevens here. Pocket eight is close. I don't see how we fold nines. Yeah. I had a feeling, boys. I had a feeling about this one. It's tough not to get it in, no. I'm chilling here. My stack hasn't really changed on this final table much. But it's okay. We haven't had any big spots either. Let's open this one. Bottom pair, no mender, not too bad. If he leads, we definitely call. Otherwise, we just check and try to get the showdown. Interesting. Like, I'm not betting an ace here. Yeah, it's funny. Thanks, Patty. Fucking favorite player. Man, those were the golden days, dude. Hoot van Nistelrooy, man. What happened to the Netherlands, dude? What happened? What happened to the neighbors, dude? As much as I like to troll you guys, I'm kind of upset as well. The Dutch are just so nice people, man. There's so many Dutchies I like as well. What a great fucking nation, man. But why do they have to fuck it up so bad for the World Cup, man? Dutch football, lol. Germany's are playing like in live, serious and organized, not like others. After a game, they're going to drink and four bitches. Yeah, that sounds very German. This is pretty much, this is me. Other poker players, they go for drinks and bitches. I occasionally grab a bit of sushi, otherwise if I pee and study some. How the fuck does Italy not make it? What the fuck? Like, what happened to Europe, dude? What happened to the... How does Italy not fucking make it, man? Ridiculous. Gonna jam this. Oh, shit. Hot. Hot! Damn it. That's not a hand. He folds, obviously. Still believe like that's gonna be a good jam. Just unfortunately run into that hand. You know? So now we're more of a mid-stack. Gonna chill a little bit. Not everyone chilling before that. Guys, Uber! God. All right, somebody's coming. Just getting in with my open ender here, and never. Huh. Not if he fold. Oh baby, a 4-bet jam. Poke champ, the fold. Cheers, Fide España. Good luck, boys. A bad flop, bad turn. And lose. GG. Gotta walk with the king 10 at least.
I'm not sure how many times I play a day. I really don't keep much track of my stats. Whoa. Easy, boys. Hold. Oh, that sucks so hard. With my stack, I definitely want to see ladders. So that obviously hurts. What a nice spot for him to be in now. It's probably just chippy V, but I shouldn't do it with my stack. And this is definitely plus chippy via ISO, but I think with my stack I have to fold here, sadly. Yeah, I don't know why they didn't pick Sané. Apparently he's a really good player. As I said, I don't follow international football much, so I don't know much about Sané. But apparently he's pretty insane. Heh. Thoughts on Harry Kane? As I said, I don't watch much international football. I saw like the highlights of the game, and I mean, it was nothing like crazy impressive. Yeah, good luck to England. So I'm not the guy to ask about football. Like, I enjoy the occasional matches. I watch a bunch of Bundesliga, but not a... I don't know a lot of... I don't understand a lot of concepts and stuff. Alright, we're gonna call the seabed. That's like an easy call down here for three streets. On most runouts, obviously. There's a king on the turn, and then... six on the river, I might fold. Okay, let's see what the river brings. Lovely. Let's hope he doesn't have a set of sixes or threes. We also all in over here. King 10 versus ace queen. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Nice. And obviously snap call on the river here. Yeah, we're just rejamming. It's kind of weird. Maybe you should just call here, honestly. Like, what hands are, is he double barreling on? What hands is betting on a turn that will call a rejam now? Nothing. So we just call. Yeah. There's no hand that we would get called by that we're ahead of when he, like, goes for that sizing on the river. Like, we all would always call a jam, but yeah. It's pretty sick that I'm second. No, it was, like, such a bad pot to lose against him. Limp. Bet the flop. Win the hand, sure. Then here, call an open with ace 3-0 on the button. Can also 3-bet, obviously. Big man jams, and I save some chips. Maybe. Come on, call and knock him out, man. You have 1.6 million. Give us more knockouts. Do it. What's at the bottom of his calling range? He like ace it offsuit? Wow, that should be an easy call. Kind of surprised. Queen. Yes, that works. Nice. That's important, man. It would have been annoying if, like, two guys, like, one guy 2 outs to stay alive and this guy wins the flip to stay alive, pretty much. Guaranteed 780 now. I'm on the window. 13 bigs with A7, we're jamming. 13 effective, obviously. This is a really good run, man. 46 left, 4,000 euros up top. Poke champ. Let's go. Are you up today? Yes. Feels good, man. Oh shit, nice. Enjoy, man. I'm excited. I'm gonna watch my first Australian football match in August.
going for a trip to Australia, Pav, Patrick and I. And then watch some AFL, visit Pav's family, play some poker in Melbourne. I'm actually probably going to find another giveaway for that. But first of all, just this giveaway. Exclamation mark giveaway, by the way. But I'm probably doing another one to just give away 10%, I think, of my 5K high roller action in Melbourne. And after that, go to Christchurch, play some more. There's a 3K high roller there, I think. Grind, grind, grind. It's going to be fun. Gonna fold here. It's pretty sick right now. 12 bigs, 20, 20, and then inf. Pitters seem pretty flat. Oh, baby. It's probably small pocket pair. Let's hope it's ace king. Nope. Deuce. 5. Nah, close. Damn. Couldn't he just bust to him, you know? 300, 400. Yeah, they're not as top heavy. You're used to ACR, I guess. Yep, the king jack suited here. It's smuggling. Oh shit. We've down to final three tables in this one. 215 bounty. It's called a 3-bet. Do we cover him? We do cover him. That's pretty nice. Might be able to float here. We got quite a few backdoors, but the SPR sucks. Just gonna check this back, I think. I will bluff this on the river if he checks it to me again. Rips an ace check, you know. Probably has checks here or something. I just bet a third. Alright, ace check. Got the maximum out of me. It's a bad turn, sadly. Yeah, bad river. Bad turn, actually. Yeah. He had one blind. We got him with 8-9 versus check 9. Kind of sad. He was automatically all in. We dominated. Yeah, we could bet flop as well there. With like lots of backdoors. Seems reasonable. Getting really good in the big 33. We double. Man, this final table is crazy. I just fold a6 in the cutoff here. Just can't do much, you know. It's gotta be. Gotta take our time here. I think of football hooligans. Are there many at the games you go to? I'm a Cologne fan, so yes. Alright, gonna jam this for 17. Really important to get it through. Nice. We also got the jam through that I showed you on party. I know, I've been streaming for a long time. At some point, you just learn how to deal with it. I'm still going to be fairly tight here just because the stacks are fucked. So I'm not going to open hand like Queen-7 off on the button. Oh, baby, come on, King-10. King-10. Damn it. What a sweat every time there's somebody all in. In the 215, I limp Queen-7, bet the flop, he calls. I said to check the turn because it's muggy. I'm calling most rivers, especially that one. Hope he doesn't have the straight, but we just win. That's good. Up to a million again. Yeah, 10-5. AFL matches are fucking lit. Yeah, I enjoyed watching the sport so far. Pretty keen to watch some of it in the actual stadium. Blair and Melbourne, let's fucking go. Gonna have some fun in the poker tournament and get aces in the small blind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna skip this one. This is my home, baby. I'll see you for some Aussie millions action. Maybe next time, dude. Good luck, guys. Pretty important one. Not a good flop. But we hold. 500k. And you got ace king on the fine table and a 3 bet and a 215. Let's see a flop. Okay. We call. Give me a good turn, please. Wow, that's an awful turn. We are in with ace king here. What's the open? And win. I might still hero call, but he checks it. Ugh. The thing is, I'm gonna jam here, yeah. It's unlikely he would bet a third pot with aces on the flop and then checks the turn, you know? I mean, he could have aces with a diamond, but still kind of unlikely. I'm just gonna have a jam to protect my hand here. Nice. 1.5 million now. We also got a 3-bet jam through, which is nice. And we are 8 of 33 in the 50 euro turbo, guys. This could be sick. Why are you going to Edinburgh after New Zealand? Just a bloke from the UK wondering. I live in Edinburgh. I moved there last year. So I've been living there for over a year now. I'm not rooting for Germany, though, so nothing against... Okay. Gotta root for Germany. I feel like Germany's national team is it's a team to root for, you know, it's a fun team. But there's obviously still plenty of underdogs in there that are also good teams to root for. And the Germans are already an arrogant bunch, so maybe we'd get more arrogant if they managed to win the World Cup back to back. Damn, he lost quite some chips. 1.1 million now. Not even sure how that happened. I mean, I obviously saw when he lost the... Oh, the King 10, where he doubled him with the Ace 9. Yeah, that was the second one. I remember. Interesting. Because now the three of us are really even. Such a sick spot. Another interesting ICM... Like fine table with ICM pressure and stuff. Just like the one line earlier. I'm coming home. Are you subscribing or what? Home. Let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Ah, this is... This could be a complicated fine table. Down to 23 on party. Chopin, why not? Do you ever join in with the hooligans? let me think. No, not really. I mean, I helped one hooligan once when he had pepper spray in his eyes. When Cologne played against Gladbach and they went on the lawn, one of the hooligans got like pepper spray in his eyes and was super fucked, so we put Fanta in there. Yeah, but yeah, that's about it. Not a big fan of violence myself. Not saying that all hooligans are violence, but just violent, but just that part. Not interested in. King it off. Okay, let's defend. I said we gotta be pretty careful here with the stacks. Pocket sevens. And pocket tens. Good luck, boys. Plenty of full equity with our 15 bigs. TL. Fold. Nice. We have three jamming sevens for my last 18 big blinds. Good luck, guys. Down to 27 this tournament. 4,000 euros up top, man. So sick. Nice. Right back up here. Fine table action is obviously interesting. I mean, third place pays 1,500 euros. Right now, we're guaranteed 780. The lands are not even that steep, to be honest, so it's not as crazy as it looks. Defend the big blind versus UTG over here with A7. Just gonna check jam. I mean, if I'm in the stadium, I'm singing a lot and I'm dancing a lot and just having a good time. So I join in with that part, but that's about it. GG. It's awkward starting a stream up from scratch, Henry. Like, now it's good there are 1,000 people watching. But the start was not just you and like 4 or 5 people. Not lol, not awkward. I'm not sure if it's awkward, man. You're just talking. I had one guy, PD94, who was there in the beginning, and he was there every stream, and we just talked about everything, like about so many different things. So we just chatted every day, and it was fine. Obviously, in the beginning, it's quite unusual, right, to just talk to yourself, kind of. But I never really see that way. I just talk, you know. I feel like I have a conversation with people. You guys respond back, even though with a little bit of delay. I answer questions and stuff. So there's a back and forth, you know. Easy 3-bet jam once again. He's really revived. We just want to see the fold here. Hoping for no call. Good luck. He tank called like some nitty hand, which should be a clear call earlier. So I'm still worried. But we got the fold. That's nice. Down here in the 215, we saw an early position open. I flat a king queen on the button. Flop goes check, check. And now we're betting the turn. He has been pretty aggressive into the blinds, so I'm going to rejam the A7 here and just hope we see the fold. Nice. We're stacking up really, really well. We're up to 740k, just getting like 3 rejams through, guys. Really, really nice stuff. Suddenly, we kind of put a bit of distance and buffer between myself and these two guys. Motus drops 200 bits, man. Fucking beast. Thank you so much, dude. As usual. Call labels at party means the same for you, like on PokerStars, curious about the Magus label. Yeah, pretty much. Thoughts on Brazil team? I haven't watched them play much at all yet, so. Nope. Bit loose, but I'm going for it with the ace-5. Positions are just nice because he's in a small blind. He has been not defending the big blind too wide, so I think it's fine. But wouldn't do this every time. Poker step. If he was in the big blind, I would fold and so on. And then I study it tomorrow. Fun and learning. Oh shit. Oh shit. Easy 40 with threes. Just look at the stack sizes. And it's also not a hand that performs too well when you're that short. Okay. Man, it's so sick. Blinds went up again over here. 17 blinds and 8 and chips. Crazy. Alright. Gonna defend here. Oh, God. I guess it's actually quite easy. We just check call, yeah. The thing is, like, he opens really wide here, so he's gonna break this board a lot as well. So jamming gets a bit more appealing. But then again, like, when I call the flop, he's just going to give up a bunch and we can bluff. Or I can just get there, you know, so it's not that tough either. Over here, we are Olympus ace-9 suited. Over here, I fall to the second barrel. Just gotta know my spot right now with my stack, you know? Can't get too out of line. Nah, it's not that muggy. Yeah, Maggie's just like I don't get that guy. Yeah, I don't know. I see, like, for me, he's losing money on party, but I'm not sure what stats you're looking at. Was the 1-9 bounty? I didn't see what happened there. I just channeled and then saw the Busto window. Think that was just a fold. Yeah, pretty easy, actually. Big flip! Poke champ. 305. Yeah, it's not much like a really easy fold there. I hate this guy. I hate this guy so much. He's just so out of line in spots where he shouldn't be out of line, and I get like 9-3 off, so he even gets away with it. You know? The giveaway is gonna take place on Monday. Giveaway. Sure, let's rejam. Good luck. Please fold, mate. Please fold. Ah, that's bad. That's really bad. Just run into aces. Hey, come on. Queen jack. Nice. Nice. Let's win this tournament. I think it's a pretty damn reasonable regem on my end. Just a bit unfortunate to run into aces, but German with the run out to the rescue. Easy game. Gonna check back here. See betting would be fine as well. Yeah, giveaways for natural 8 tickets und du kriegst eine E-Mail, wenn du gewinnst. Gonna call. Never spade Lero. Leader, fuck yeah! And over here, I just gonna get it in with my straight and hope he doesn't have check 10. He folds. And we pick up aces 10 of 20 over here. Boom! That hero call, baby. Let's fucking go! First the suck out, then the hero. We got a stack, boys. Let's win this tournament. I don't know. Sorry, I'm not up to date with all of the legal stuff. Gonna ISO here with the 4 big blind jam. I know that Winamax got, like, wasn't allowed to operate. Oh shit, let's hold. Nice. They changed some law in the Netherlands. Like, Winamax is also not allowed to operate anymore, so maybe that also affects us, or like, yeah, natural 8. I'm gonna fold. Gonna raise call AC 2 was the 3 big blind rejam. Chop it up. Chop it up. Thanks. Fold D5 is the open. Man, he's still out of line. Over here, I cover the guy. I'm gonna 3-bet jam Queen 9 suited. Bit close. Ah, it's flatted. It's dead. Good luck, Chris Mano. Now we just check folding here. Oh, the queen check hand was so fucking key. Are you talking about caches? Caches don't mean shit, dude. Nobody cares about caches. He's definitely not up 150k on the side, but whatever, let's not get too much into it. Let's watch the run out of this final table, because after that queen check stack out, and the hero, we have a good stack. Got him! 5-hour layer for the boys. LMFAO, how much above EV are you running? I don't know, because I don't pay attention to that shit. That was Tony Kroos in the last minute right there. Please don't make me go broke here. I'm just gonna check back and move in. Seems like a weird river to bluff. We bet call over here with King 10. Nice. Yeah, it's pretty weird. Why does the river why is that the river? He checks back flop, that's the turn, that's the river. Hey, we don't know anything about him. Ugh, such a ridiculous fold to make. I don't understand why he bets that small, to be honest. He just wants to guarantee the call from an ace, I guess. It's also more likely he bluffs flop than turn, sure. Lucky call, baby rage. Best call of the day. Much love, boys. Seven of 16 in this 50 euro PK, hot 50 euro. I think my fold is correct. There was 9-3. We could also just bet flop, obviously. I only have 36 big blinds myself. That's pretty crazy. So we just get this jam through. Easy. Easy, boys. Easy queen. Easy queen. God, that's so annoying. How does he just wake up with aces? You know, that's the other side of it. 16th place there with 4,000 up top. I. Watch him go for a 2.5x raise again. Nope. One day I will punish him. I've been waiting for it. I've been waiting for it. At one point, he just gets punished. It's obviously a bluff. I'm certain you make the call there every time. Oof. I don't mind if he sticks around. Yo, Pantau with the raise, thanks, dude.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, he's so out of line. The raise fold versus 9 big blinds. Out of line. Don't rejam big blind. Don't do it. Don't do it. Thanks. This music's pretty. I'm so in chill modus right now. Noise. Easy call off. Good luck, guys. If he trapped us, he would have called the jam anyhow, so whatever. Nice. We're gonna base 5 off. What up, dude? Thanks. Danke, Panta. I like this. So he pretty much puts himself effectively all in. But just in case he goes all in, I go all in, he can fold his hand. So that's the reason he picked that weird sizing. It's just something that happens sometimes on final tables and makes sense. I'm gonna race and call. All in here. Right. It's pretty sick right now. What an interesting final table. I can't be dead out of line as well because everybody just has a rejamming stack, so. And he doubles with checks with A7. Good thing I wasn't in there with the 9 it off. Hehe. Oh no, now he has more chips. Some pressure on the final table, yeah. Come on, speed it up a bit. Thanks. How to wake up today, this never happened before. Alright, it's copied. Are we down to 4 players finally after a long 5-handed battle? Let's find out. Oh my god. If he gets in, that would be sick. Nope. Queen Jack versus 10s. Oh, that doesn't look good for Queen Jack. Needs that GG. Alright, now he has 2 bigs. I mean, he plays back more. I think this guy's tighter, so it's better for me. Just raise it up. Ace. Alright, whatever. I have 30 big blinds in the chip lead now. Oh my god, this is so ridiculous. I think I'm just let's just raise it instead. Jamming is fine as well because they theoretically shouldn't call much, but they're both recreational, so I'm not sure if they're aware of that. Alright, 40%. No ace. Nice. GG. €1,000 guaranteed now. Let's close the shit out. He's some raise a decent amount. Let's defend this. It's not flop. Man, they should be so tired here. It's always one thing, you know, if they understand how tight they should be or if they actually are that tight. It's gone 2.5 x to 4-6. I will try to put the pressure on and see how they react and go from there. I mean, hands like that, I'm just gonna jam for 16 effective. Sure. Just jamming this for 15 blinds. Come on, let's get to 2 million chips here. We have a really good chip lead. God, I want to hit a flop against this guy. Please check it back and give me like a 5 turn. Down here, we have he raises 3x a small blind, I call in the big blind, I bet the flop, he calls. Like he check calls flop, over here you get re-raised, so I fold. So 3x pre, I call, check call flop, checks turn, I bet again. Over here, he limps, and I'm just gonna raise call it king queen. He folded the turn, guys. We have over 2 million now in this tournament with 17 left. All right. Wow, these 400 are intense because I only have 20 bigs myself and we could be three-handed here. And we are guaranteed 1500 euros. I think I played somewhat solid so far. Let's bet the turn, protect my hand a bit, get some value from something that we had of, like a ace-7 suited or so. Mm-hmm. there's not much ICM pressure on any of us now. Obviously, there's still a bit on this guy, but just not in this, like, to the same amount it was beforehand. Yeah. I might do it. I don't know what your question is, so I won't guarantee that I'm going to answer. I'm not answering every question, but yeah, I will have a look into it later on. It's getting warm in here, dude. And we just bet calling here for 12 blinds. And down here we're squeezing king check offsuit versus an open into calls. He checks the turn to us. I think I'm just gonna bet again. If he goes all in, I call, but won't be happy about it. All right. Home is at 2 million. He's in the tank now. Okay, we got the two first important folds. And that's the third fold. Nice squeeze for me, 2.6 million. We got moved tables because we're down to the final tables in the 215 bounty in the party with 12k up top, guys. So we have a sick run coming up just after this one. Damn. I'm not reading chat right now too much, so sorry, guys. I usually try to read every message that I have in the chat, but just a bit too many right now. And I'm highly focused. Like, three-handed poker takes a lot of attention away because it's your turn to act much more often. Obviously, ace queen, we're playing for stacks. Let's see what happens here. I think I'm just 3-bet jamming here for 30 blinds. Hope we don't run into a better hand, but pretty much never happens. Come on. If we win the slip, we win the tournament. Queen! Fuck. What a monster flip right there, guys. Holy fuck. Shit. That was the one to win the tournament right there for all of the chips. But we have the monster straight over here. I open, we get two calls. Let's try to get a call. God, that's annoying. So close to the tournament win right there. Big blind calls. Oh, they're all in ASIC. Hold. All right, we heads up. That's a good thing. All right, that's really good. So on the river, I think I'm just jamming. Hope he has the nine. Doesn't find the fold. I should have just bet 70 instead. He's a regular. He might find the fold with a 9 if I jam. I think we see an insane amount of folds here on the river, to be honest. Gonna jam this for 15 blinds. But we'll love a call. Alright. We have over 3 million now in that tournament. What a run. Let's try to win the heads up here as well. Alright, let's win the flip. Come on. Club. Yes. We're still in it. We're playing for 700 euros here extra. Obviously, first place total is 2,606 euros. Would be nice if we can chip that. Interesting. It's your turn. He open jams and we have aces. Good luck. So he bets flop. I call. Turn goes check, check. We're bluffing him off a chop now, hopefully. Nice. Left him off the chop. Bad run out for us, but we get him off the chop. That's really nice. We're almost even now. The heads up. Call. Gonna run a big bluff now. Nice. Come on, let's win this tournament. I want a tournament win. We already had a second today. Almost even. Gonna bet the turn here. And race call this was the 19 big blind rejam. Nice. And check back the river. And win with screen check of hearts. We have the chip lead now. Every hand is working out so far in this heads up match. Really nice. We got the chip lead, guys. Two streets of value from queen high. Perfect. He misses his draw as well. So lucky for me. He open raises, I call. Gonna call this at least two streets. Make that three, most likely. Nice, come on, guys. We're winning every pot. Like, the runs are really, really good. I think we're playing fine, obviously, but heads up is all a bunch about, like, hitting. He double bears king 5, which I don't really like too much. There's too much showdown value to, like, bluff that turn or value bet it. Ace 9 offsuit. I'm just gonna raise, stack off with preflop. It's a bad flop. It's a pretty good turn though. It's bad. Great. Over here we have another flip and flop quads. Easy game. We have a big stack now on this one. Alright, he's down to 18 blinds. Smooth heads up so far. We limp. Just gonna bet this on the flop. And win. Open jamming A7 here. Down here, open 7 line suited. He rejams 8 blinds or 7 blinds. Come on, let's get a bounty. We're flipping. 7! Too bad. Just gonna jam king at offsuit. Doesn't do that well post flop, so don't mind taking it down pre flop. That's king for suited. I'm gonna see a flop. Not ideal. Gonna limp call here. Hope he didn't flop two pair. Yeah, we're stacking off here if he has a straight or two pair. Good for him. Good luck. Good luck. Hold. Hold. Yes, there it is. Fuck yeah, that's the win. Woo! Smooth heads up, guys. Smooth heads up. It looks like we absolutely wrecked him, but that's not the case, okay? Like, there was some... Like, we saw the king 4, we disagreed, but in heads up, it's so easy to just get the momentum and then, like, win pot after pot after pot, and that happened here, okay? So, even though it looked like I absolutely destroyed the guy, maybe I'm just slightly better than him, you know? So, that was a fun heads up, though. Nice that everything went our way. Good win here for a nice €2,666 payday. Fucking amazing. And the good thing is the stream is far from over. Because we have a run. It's still really, really good. If you watch this on YouTube, guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to leave the subscribe or hit the subscribe button on your way out. I see you with more highlights. Take care.